Go.
I thought I just realised I got ninja pants.
that's an intro. what did I just drink?
Hello, all, and welcome to Vertical Beam. This is Jim, here, talking. Oh, don't blow me up. What's that about? Don't do that. Look, I'll fill it in with ice. It's fine. Ice.
Okay. Okay, my game sounds quite loud for some reason. I might have turned that down.
Great.
I can't. Yay!
Oh, look, I found one useful thing. I can actually block stuff with this.
Guess what, Jim? I'm going to stop recording now. Let's start this properly now. Yay!
Hooray!
Motherfuck. So I'm just going to leave you.
Take him down.
I'm fine with you dying. And oh, guess what? We're fighting a boss.
Oh, are we?
Yeah, and my voice is dying and I'm not enjoying it.
Oh, is it Skeletron?
No. Oh, no, it's more. It's more than Skeletron. It's Wall of Flesh. My voice is still dying, which is lovely.
It's Wall of Flesh as well.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think it's everything. Look in the box.
Oh my god. Wow.
And there's so much stuff here, I'm just dying. Oh, and I realised I took all potions, yeah. That also includes Gil's potion.
Yeah, we're at the bottom of the world. Do you realise that?
It includes Gil's potion, I'm now dying.
If we go...
I'm now dead.
You just buff everything with the Gil's potion, you fool.
I hate Gil's potion, it's the worst thing ever. I'm taking it off my, infantry, I'm putting it in the bin.
God, I may have gone outside the thing and there's just spikes out there.
Yeah, I think there is. Gil's potion, you're going in the bin. I fucking hate you. Right, so Jim, are we ready to fight a boss?
Not really, but let's go.
That doesn't really sound very positive. If I'm honest with you, I'm not really too happy about this.
King Slime!
Are we going to fight him one by one?
I don't know.
Well, he hasn't spawned.
I'm just doing it. I don't know what I'm doing.
Well, he hasn't spawned.
I've got 20 in my hand.
Okay, lob everything else in. Just...
I think it might be daytime.
Just lob everything else. Well, you gave me some mechanical eyes. Let's go for that.
Didn't mean to do that, but okay.
No, we can't.
Yeah, I think it might be daytime.
Oh, motherfuck! Why is everything going wrong? You know what, Jim? We need bombs.
Right.
You got bombs.
I'm going to purify everything.
You have bombs.
I may have just given you purification power.
Have you got bombs? We need to blow up the bloody spawners.
I don't have bombs! Don't
Howard
have bombs!
Howard was slain? No!
No, Howard!
He was a merchant. I liked him.
Howard! So the King Slime has spawned onto the merchant.
Oh yeah, that'd be weird. Let's go back and have a look. That's probably it, you know. Oh, I can get ninja armor still. Or I could just slowly get pummeled into the ground. Well, I don't see him. I bet it was that voodoo demon.
Oh, it probably was.
Oh, well, that's...
They can't shoot through, walls.
Really. Ah! Oh, there he is! Found him.
Okay, I'm running. Scared. Where is he? Oh, is he on the roof? And somehow he killed Howard.
No, say we just put the demon. Eat this, King Slime! Oh, well, this is gonna be easy, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Let's fight everything out here. That'll be fine.
I hate the fact that you need to wait for night. It pisses me off so much. Where the hell are you?
I may have just flown away. I am in the sky! No.
I'm just gonna buff everything. Yeah, that's right. I'm invisible. And what? Where did... He may have jumped off the edge, Jim. I'm going after him.
Let's go after him!
Ah! I've got feather fall. I'm slowly falling.
We are at the bottom of the world.
Oh. Oh, this is not gone well. Do we have grappling hooks? No.
I do.
Oh, I nearly made it.
I just flew straight up.
Well, it's really dark down here.
It is. I'll light your path with ice! Ice! Hooray.
Well, this is going terribly. Do you have a watch?
Oh, God.
And why is a skeleton spawning in here?
What? God, I hate this.
He's not going well.
Why is it happening?
Do we have stuff for time? Like time Something that you use to tell the time. You know that thing?
I don't know that thing.
Basically, that thing, we use that thing, and we see that it is 3 p.m.
So I filled in the floor with ice. Oh no, it's breaking.
So 3 p.m. That means we've got to wait how long?
Hours.
Really?
Pretty much forever.
Do I have to end the video again?
This is a poor show.
Yay! Ending recording.
Oh my god!
Right.
Record.
Stuff's here. We're gonna die. Pain ensues.
Oh my god! I'm being killed by eyes.
I know I'm gonna fight more at the same time, but fuck that. Unless we kill these guys really quickly, I'm not. Okay, are we? No, we're not. We're dying really badly, aren't we?
Oh. Health.
Yeah, I need health, but I can't. I need to wait. Nah, mother. I'm invisible though. So, hopefully you can't see me.
Water spray!
What are their names, Jimmy?
Take that. Spazamantron.
Spazaman. Why am I on here now?
And Retinas.
Retina scan.
Retina.
Retina scan. Is that our one? Yeah. Retina scan. We're both dead. So that went shit.
So we, well,
Should we try again? Actually, no, we've done that one. Yeah, we've done that one then.
Yeah, we've done that one. They got scared and
yeah,
they ran away.
So we won that one. What's next?
It's not like
that. Where's the man gone?
Trouble.
The man is dead. Well, we can't summon Skeletron.
Well, that's great, that is. Oh, I may have died. By a cave bat! I may have died because of a cave bat.
Wow.
There's
a lot of shit in here, to be fair. Right, I'll just summon this guy in. He's pretty easy, right?
I think he counts as just a normal skeleton.
He's pretty fierce anyway, so...
Oh my god, he's flailing his arm at my face! I literally walked in and died.
Yeah, I'm pretty screwed. I've only got 30 health, so...
I'm about as fucked as you,
to be fair.
I'm just trying to run the skeleton.
Well, he's gone.
He's coming for me.
Is he actually coming for you?
Yeah, he's at the spawn.
So basically, I'm going to spawn or die.
Yeah, you are. Look at that.
Quick, get out the roof. On the roof.
Ah, no. Take him down. The fight has spread to the roof. He's got drills on his hand.
He's got everything. Man. He's got like lasers and rocket launchers and.
That's why he's prime.
And I'm dead. Yeah, just try and keep him busy.
No, I dropped my face plate.
Why are you using that? It's probably the worst thing to fight him with.
I'll take him down with water. What else am I gonna do? I'm a water wizard.
You are the shittiest character.
I'm water wizard. It's rubbish. You got rainbow rod and stuff.
Fire.
He's now throwing bombs. What's that about?
I'll lead him down to the bottom of the earth, it's fine.
Let's do it. I've got a glow stick, it'll all be fine.
Oh, is he fighting you? Oh no, he's right here!
I don't know what I'm doing! Okay, we've hardly done anything to him. Ice rod! Ice rod, take him down.
This is generally.
I've run out of mana. Awful. Oh god.
Well, this is definitely gonna be the best video we've done ever.
I think this is pretty poor. I think he's coming after you now.
Yeah, he is. I'm fine, don't worry.
Hooray.
I got him. Sounds like he's flying. It should be alright. Okay, I'm coming out like the floor.
One of your rainbows. Come on then, skeleton man. I can take you any day.
Yeah, I got him this time, Jimmy.
I'm shooting ice at his face.
No, see, that's doing nothing, is what that's doing.
But blocking him a little bit, look.
This is a bit of an irritant, but I'm fine with it.
He's just like, oh no.
We're meant to fight all these at the same time as well.
Yeah.
Seriously, why are you sleeping with the fish? Why the fish? Why not fishes? Why fish?
Sleeping with the fish.
And I think we lost.
I think we lost a long time ago.
Oh, I think it's actually the last level.
Oh, no way. It's not like it's really hard or anything.
Alright, sorry. Shit, son.
Alright.
I have to take out the easy bosses, that makes it look really good. Yeah.
If we die though, we look pretty bad.
Yeah, where's the lava? We need to find lava. Oh, it's over there. There's some in the wall of flesh. I mean, he's like a piss easy, isn't he?
Well, he was when there was four of us with awesome stuff.
Oh, where's the lava?
There is none. Brilliant. That's great. There's lava in the last stage that we were in.
So we have to go back there.
Or I could just dig through or something. Oh. That's pretty bad.
I've just had a brilliant idea.
What?
Can I do panning? Hello?
What?
Did I pan?
I have no idea what you're... Panning? Yeah. Alright, going left to right.
Hello?
No, you're not panning. Okay, you're panning a little bit. Are you literally swaying side to side beside your microphone?
Yeah.
Got a stereo microphone. Yeah. That's nice.
I thought that would be fun. So yeah.
Well, that's that.
It's now morning again. Or maybe not. Maybe it's not, Jim.
I'm just drinking iron skins by accident. I was trying to hit stuff. Well, he's up there.
There he is. Let's kill him. Let's say this is the last boss. Oh, this is really difficult.
The hardest boss in the game.
So it's a pretty difficult gym.
Oh my god, he's turning something else.
What's happening?
Oh, look at him, he's gone crazy. I don't think we're ever gonna beat him.
I think
that was his fault. He let his guard down. Yeah, but usually it's pretty hard.
Oh, that was pretty lucky. Yeah, maybe we could go far right. Let's just wander far right. Because if it goes wrong, I can just edit it out anyway.
There.
So we'll just walk
the end will just be us not doing anything.
We can have like music in the background. We'll walk into the distance.
Bam, bam, banana, banana, bam, bam, banana.
Not really what I was thinking.
Yeah, I know. I'd do the opposite of what anyone was thinking. I really don't think there's anything in this direction, but let's go.
But where are you? You're kind of not in the last shot here, Jim. There you go. Okay, now walk. You'd be like a credits in the end of a... Why are you so fast?
Oh, he's coming up on the inside. Oh, he's going to overtake. Amos is going for a jump. He's double jumped. Jim pulls out his wing. It's a flying competition now.
You're still faster. It makes no difference. Is there anything
this
way?
It looked like Jim's the winner. I'm winning all the way.
Oh, wait, seriously, you're just going to be walking this way forever? Because I think we might be.
I think so.
I'm cool with that.
Okay, I thought it was all right. Oh no! I just threw my water stick down off the world. No, my water stick. Oh, we're at the bottom right hand corner.
Hey, mechanical eyes.
Let's try and fly
you
up.
Lose. Hey, mechanical worm, you lose. And skull, do you want to light me up so you can see me throwing stuff on the end of the world?
Okay.
You lose. You lose! What? You lose!
Oh.
You lose!
You lose! Oh, you're just giving it to me now. Oh no, I just binned my obsidian skull. No, I just binned my best weapon. No.